Hello, people. How the hell are you? So, today I am going to be making a video, and it is going to be the Commuter's Survival Pack. So, I commute to San Francisco twice a week, which isn't too bad. It's about, on Mondays, I get there in 50 minutes, because there's no traffic. On Wednesdays, it takes me about 90 minutes. I leave at 7:30 in the morning, and then I get to school by 9, and my class is at 9:30. So then I have to park, and then I do my other stuff. And this is so weird because there's people that are just standing right on the sidewalk. I'm in my car, parked right outside my house. And yeah, I get so awkward when like people are standing near me when I'm doing my videos. So anyway, keep it moving, bitches. This is my street. Don't look at me like that. Okay, so let's get back into it. So I'm literally gonna open this little pouch and show you what I have inside and things that I feel like are a commuter's, you know, survival kit. Because if I need something and I already have it, why go to CVS and buy it again? I'm not going to drive an hour home to get something that I already have. Had lunch. It was delicious. So, okay. Here we go. So I have this little pouch within a pouch. And I have headphones. Okay. That's something. I noticed every single person on campus, minus maybe like one or two people, had the wireless earbuds. Pods, ear pods. I don't even know what they're called. I'm so behind, but I don't really care. Okay, so tampons and pads. I'm more of a tampon person. By the way, if anyone's watching this and they've used like a Diva cup or something like that, let me know what your experience is, because I've kind of wanted to try it, but I'm too nervous. I'm like, oh, what if I don't put it in right? I don't know. So, tampons, pads, wonderful. I have this little, it's called Welly. I got it as like a little gift. It was like in like a white elephant gift thing for Christmas. From my work. Oh, it's so sweet. I'm watching someone deliver flowers to someone's door. Oh my god. That's so sweet. Like, this woman pulled up in like a little van and she has flowers in her hand and she's knocking on someone's door. I've had that once before. Someone delivered flowers to me. So sweet. I love flowers. I wonder what their reaction is going to be if anyone's home. Do they leave it there if they're not home, or do they have to wait? Oh, looks like she's putting it down. Aw, that's very sweet. Anyway, so, antibiotic ointment, essentially Neosporin, and then Band-Aids in here. Sometimes we just need a Band-Aid, you know? And they're like in these kind of cool colors. Interesting. You know, I always need a Band-Aid. Every time I need a Band-Aid, I never have one. So I was like, eh, I think it's good to have one of these just because you never know. I have chapstick. Dun, 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 dun. Sometimes you just need it. Sweet watermelon. I have a little notebook. Obviously, that's not something that I need for my survival, but it's something that, you know, could be useful. I have this weightless moisturizer, which I actually really, really like. I was using it as a daily moisturizer, but then I'm like, wait, is this supposed to be something you use every day, or more of like when you're out in the, you know, if you're at the beach or in an area where it's like visibly sunny. So, I do like that. I highly recommend it. But now I went to Trader Joe's and they have some really nice basic everyday moisturizer that I highly recommend. All right, and then I have another one of these. I got it from my work. It's like one of the little chapstick or lip balm things. It's all right. You know how you go to like conventions or like work forums and they have like all this crap where it's like, oh, pens and chapsticks and squishy stress balls. It's like, oh, come on. All right, what else? I have a lighter. I have a Sephora hand mirror. Dun, 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 dun. Whoa. That's trippy. I have hand sanitizer from Bath and Body Works. Lovely. You never know when you're going to need a little hand sanitizer work. I prefer just washing my hands. I wash my hands like a maniac. I really do. And that reminds me, I have something else that I meant to put in this. I have a Gold Bond Ultimate Healing Aloe Lotion. I wash my hands so many times a day. They get so dry. They get so cracked. It's disgusting. So I like to be able to have a little moisture on my hands when I'm out and about in the world, because if you touch my hands, it's like sandpaper. So, ugh. But I guess it's good to continue to, you know, make sure you wash your hands a lot. Then I have this Not Your Mother's dry shampoo. You know, I'm a lucky girl because my hair doesn't get oily ever. I only kind of bought this just for like a little fresh fluff up. Sometimes, I only wash my hair once a week and it still doesn't get greasy at that point, but I like to spray this and just kind of like brush it in, 'cause it gives it a nice kind of like clean, fresh smell. Not that my hair smells, but you know, sometimes it can get a little funky, you know, when we sleep at night and your head's on the pillow, it gets kind of like, it doesn't smell as fresh as it was when you got out of the shower, however long ago that might have been. I wash my body every day, but I don't wash my hair every day. So let's see what else. I have a hairbrush. We all need a hairbrush. And the thing is, when I'm at school, I really don't give a shit about how I look. Like, I'll literally roll out of bed and just go. And I don't really care because I'm not there to impress anybody. I'm not there to, you know, it's not a fashion show. So let's see. Yeah. Oh, and then I have an emergency joint. Just in case. I'm off the weed. I'm off the broccoli right now. But you never know when you're going to want a little puff puff to kind of ease the tension, ease the anxiety, whatever you want to call it. I think it's been a few weeks that I've been off. I just wanted to take a break just because, you know, you have better mental clarity. So, yeah. And I bought this yesterday. This is mainly for my car, but it's like a little Lysol, a mini Lysol thing. Because I was working with one of my clients yesterday and they kind of had the sniffles and a little bit of green boogers. I work with children mainly and one adult, but that's a different company. And yeah, he was sneezing and he was being, he was showing the signs of a cold. So I was just kind of like, sprayed on my phone too. Anyway, Lysol is great and it even eliminates odors. I got it at CVS. It was way too expensive. Like, this should be like a buck. It was like $3.25. Like, anyway. Oh shit. Damn. That's really strong. I'm getting high from that. I gotta open my window. Anyway. I hope you guys have a wonderful day, and thank you so much for watching. If you haven't already, please like this video and subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye. Oh, guys, one last thing. Aleve. Just in case, headache, cramps, you know, bad professor, whatever. I have some Aleve, so it's another thing I have in my survival kit. Anyway, bye guys.